Hua Hin, Thailand is about 3 to 4 hours south of Bangkok. What you are seeing is me leaving my Airbnb and driving down the street. Hua Hin only has one main road. So becoming lost is not a problem. However, if you go beyond the back road, then Hua Hin turns into a whole other world. I will show the back road later in the video. I came to Hua Hin, Thailand because after watching YouTube videos about this place, I thought it would be a nice place to live. And it is a nice place, but not for me. Hua Hin gets a lot of tourists, but it is more of a family-orientated community than a vacation spot. So it is a good place to have a family and raise children. I am not going to talk too much during this video. I am going to let you enjoy the ride. On the main street you have two malls. One is called the Blue Port Shopping Center, and the other is called the Market Village Shopping Center. This is Blue Port, and it is a very nice shopping center. If you are looking for single women, then go to Blue Port. All the married women go to Market Village. Plus, all the hospitals are also on the main road. I am turning into the Market Village Shopping Center to show you the back road that everyone takes. It is supposed to be a one-way street, but no one gives this any attention. I am pausing the video to show that if you keep straight, you run into the train station. If you turn left, Hua Hin turns into a whole other world. I will show that later in the video. Here is what the train station looks like. It is very cheap to ride the train from Bangkok to Hua Hin, like $20 for a 4-hour train ride. Parking in Chicago can be $20 per hour.
Thank you.
If you go past the train station or turn left at any time, then Hua Hin turns into another world. I am going to show parts of this world. But everything is back here, and this is where most foreigners live. Restaurants, grocery stores, you name it, it is all back here. Plus, prices are cheaper back here than the stores on the main road. To give you an idea of what it is like, I am going to end this video with me driving into and out of the parking area of the Market Village Shopping Center. After driving out of the parking area, I am going to take the back road to my Airbnb. Everyone takes this back road. I took it because I felt much safer taking this back road than being on the main street.
Thank you.